Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm Jennifer. This is the second video in my triplet niece's birthday gifts. Yeah, and of course I went thrifting, and in the first store I went, I found this little dish or little bowl that I love. So I decided to work my design around those patterns and colors. So let me know what you think. I hope you like it. If you like what you're seeing, please like, comment, and share my video, and subscribe to my channel, please. Thank you. So again, I went thrifting at Goodwill, and in the first shop, I found this little bowl. It has a pink ribbon on top and two bells with lavender tongs or clappers. I'll disguise those. It looks like holiday or New Year's Eve or Christmas, so I'll work that over in my design. Then in the second shop, I found this tray. I was so lucky. It has a textured bottom and the top is smooth, but I love this detail. That soft pink or rose gold flowers all over it. Very delicate, very feminine and soft touch, and it ties in with the ribbon on the lidded bowl, so that's perfect. Absolutely gorgeous tray. And then I found this dome bowl that it has no knob, so I'll have to make one and glue that on. And I'll dress that, I dress the top also with those colors. And then this basket is so cute. I love it. I could put a flower on top there and dress the sides. Then this is a trinket box I found. Very, very good quality. And this is a brand new candle holder. And this is a brand new lotion bottle. And I can't wait to get this one to dress it. Love it. And the perfume bottle. Or as a mister for your face. Perfect. And then I love this cute little bottle here. I'll have to work the lavender and rose gold and light pink around, and I'll make something from that. And now I am making the dressings or decorations from resin and pigment.